In this practical task, we will demonstrate the auscultation method of blood pressure measurement. After proper application of the cuff on the arm, it means it should not be too loose or too tight. We will put the stethoscope into the cubital fossa to listen to sound phenomena occurring here later. We will start with the inflation of the cuff on the values that are expected to be higher than systolic blood pressure. In our case, it will be 155 or 160. The examiner will raise the hand in the moment when she will listen to the first coronary cuff sound. The sounds disappeared in the moment when the cuff pressure was approximately 60. So we can say that the blood pressure is approximately 110 or 105 systolic blood pressure and diastolic blood pressure 60.